arises in different minds. So I spend time alone with much food for thought, wishing that I could show you all the rhythm of vision with cut.